Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to everyone around the world. Hey, y'all, hey. I am LaQuisha Nelson, also known as the Black Girl Abroad. If you are new to this channel, thank you and welcome, okay? Automatically, just go ahead and subscribe because you're going to like it here. You're going to love it here, okay? And if you are returning, thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you are here from day 7 of the 12 days of Christmas with Black Girl Abroad, I know the video ended abruptly. I know. And I didn't tell you all the good stuff I was supposed to tell you, like, make sure you like that video, drop a comment, share, and subscribe. Go back and do that right now. As a matter of fact, pause this video. Pause this video and go back and do that right now. I'll wait.
Two thousand years later.
Okay, you're back. You didn't lose your place. So let me tell y'all, I am tired. This is day eight of the 12 days of Christmas with the Black Girl Abroad, and I am tired. My energy is a low. So let me tell you, I thought I was gonna come home. I thought I was going to take me a nice little nap, because that's what I was looking forward to all day long. I was like, oh, when I go home, I'm going to go to sleep. It's going to be the best sleep. I'm going to have a good time dreaming. And then what do I hear? The doorbell ring. Ding dong. And so now I'm thinking, is it Sine? Is it Miss Mary? Who in the heck is interrupting me while I'm trying to take a nap? Well, y'all, I'm glad I did answer the door, because guess what came today? Y'all, I know y'all see the name. My Shein order came in today. Oh, my gosh. And this box is bigger than the last one. So, you know what that means. This is the try on haul part 2. See, I didn't leave you hanging for no good reason. I didn't leave you hanging. See, if I would have made the rest of that other video, okay, that would have been an hour long video. Y'all know y'all attention span is not that good. I can barely get a good 15 minutes out of y'all. I be stretching it with 23, 22 minutes. But baby, we about to go ahead and do another fashion show. This is the Christmas fashion try on haul part 2. And I want you to stay tuned, because these fashions is about to be on point. Okay, you all. So with this fashion haul, I got more than just fashions. I got some beauty stuff. So I ordered a 20 pack of lash extensions. These are the strip lashes. Okay, and I do love a good strip, honey, because a strip is going to give you the ooh-ah-ah sensation every time. Okay, so these are absolutely beautiful. They are in different styles, different aesthetics. Okay, absolutely beautiful. And I really love these. I feel like I need to order me another, like, 3 sets of these. Because look, you get the bottom lash and the top lash. That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous. And then, you know, when you spend a lot of money with Shein, they give you a free little gift. So I got a free makeup brush. Doesn't smell the best. Clearly, you need to wash your stuff when you get out the box. But, yeah. So, baby, I'm getting excited. I'm getting super duper excited. Well, y'all, I'm not getting excited. I'm going to tell you why I thought trying to close. Come back. I Baby, we coming straight out the gate with Shein. Baby. Y'all see? Y'all see? So let me give you some details. First of all, this is a pleather. This is vegan leather dress. Okay. This is a 3X, honey. And it, baby. Baby, the body is bodying. The body is bodying. I love this keyhole detail. Because even though I'm not a busty girl, it still just gives me a little something. I love a thigh out. It covers up. Now, this is the thing. We're gonna wear Spanx, but let's be clear. Underneath the garment, we're wearing a Spanx. I prefer Yeti, hey. But we can wear a good Spanx that's gonna pull us up, tuck us in, okay? But baby, without the Spanx on, baby. Baby. Y'all already know what I mean when I point that way. Say it with me. Next. So baby, this is a two-piece set from Shein. It speaks for itself. Look at the details on the side. The pants, beautiful fit. I'm thinking that this could be a Ghana outfit. It's kind of tribal print, right? I am wearing with a bra, and as you can see, the bra kind of does cut, but it doesn't take away from the look. And this is a 3X. Yes, honey. Yes, I love it. So let's talk, because I put two things on at once. First of all, this jacket, y'all see this? I love it. And you know the number one reason why I love it, it reminds me of a Louis print, of an LV print. Y'all, this jacket is stunning. It's stunning. And it feels so good, and it's the right fit. I got my pockets. The jacket is a 3X. These pleather pants, oh my gosh. Amazing. Okay, and I want you to get on this detail, because baby, it has buttons, it has a zipper, okay? The pants are also a 3X. I was a little nervous, because they kind of hard fitting over the booty, but we in here. Baby, yes, this is it. Ow. So y'all, I did another 2-in-1 reveal. First of all, I need a nice winter coat that is going to button all the way. So So I love this gray trench coat. This is gonna be a hit with all of my ensembles. I can just literally put this coat on over any of these ensembles I've worn instantly. Double breasted, lining on the inside. I love it. I love it. The fabric is a little rough. It's not wool or nothing, but I love it. Now, the star of the show is this two-piece. Baby, do y'all see this? I love the detailing on the sides where you can make the skirt shorter by just simply doing like this. So you see the difference? How it's longer over here, short over here. And this is one of my favorite parts. I love the collar. I love the collar detail, and I love that it's a crop. It gives a little sense appeal. Okay, you cute. Let me lower that back down. Yeah. I love this. I love this. Y'all, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. A two-piece green floor length skirt, a handkerchief cut top, and I love the way the back strap is. It's a T-strap. So guess what? It covers up the flap, but then it gives you a nice silhouette. Oh my gosh, I'm in love. This is a 3X, and I probably could have did with a 2X, but this looks beautiful. Look at this shape. Man, this is gorgeous. I love it. I love it. I love it. It minimizes. Okay. I love it. Let me see if I can get y'all to see how long it is. Yes. Okay, hey y'all, hey. The fashion show, the try-on haul is officially done. Honey, for me to have come in the home thinking I was about to take a nice little nap and to do this try-on, and literally, I have been doing this for like a couple of hours, and I'm gonna make a couple of hours look like minutes, okay, because yeah, content creator here. But y'all, as happy as I am today to have received my packages,
hey, glory to God,
to try on my clothes and see and start thinking of putting pieces together and fits together, I felt like today I was hit with a brick. Okay, so let's talk about it. If you remember a while back in the videos, I talked about going to Ghana and how the visa process was a lot. And unfortunately, because I've been on the go so much this semester coming back to Kuwait, I have not had a moment to really just do the things that need to be done for my visa. And not only that, when I did want to do the things to do for my visa, we was just like, well, we don't have the time to really dedicate to getting the visa because it's going to take 10 to 15 days. We don't have that much long because, y'all, we're literally, like, it's a miracle. A miracle. Insert my girl.
Hey! Glory to God.
It's a miracle that my clothes even came because we're literally, like, at the push, like, I don't even know what you call it. But basically, I almost didn't have no clothes for this trip, okay? So that's the same way we looked at this visa process. But y'all, kind of find out we have to go through the process of going through the embassy and doing all that. And so y'all, pray for your girl. Pray for all the girls that's going on this trip because that really made me so sad today. I was just like, bro, what is happening? Like, we went and got the vaccines. That was a struggle. Getting all the wardrobes for the trip, that has been a struggle. And now we're at the home stretch. That's the what I was looking for. Now we're at the home stretch, and it just seems like, damn, here's another roadblock. But my wonderful neighbor, Miss Mary, hey, if you're watching, she told me, that must mean you about to have a good time on this trip. Because when stuff like that happens, that means you're going to have, like, an incredible time. And all I could say to that was, inshallah. Inshallah, if I get there, Ghana. Ghana, let me in, please. So, I will keep you all updated. I have an appointment with the embassy soon. Hopefully, the turnaround is quick. And, yeah, just pray. Just pray. Okay, so if you all have enjoyed this video and the last one, don't forget, I'm checking to see if you want to like the last video. But if you've enjoyed the Christmas Try On Fashion Haul Part 2, please give this video a thumbs up. Remember, thumbs up drives the algorithm up, okay? And Black Girl Abroad fam, we want all the notoriety we can get because we are spreading the gospel out here. We're exposing Black American women to a new way of living. Okay? So help us do that by getting these thumbs ups. Okay? Also, drop a comment as to which outfit was your favorite in this video or the last. Which outfit do you feel is just going to be stunning? Like, y'all not seeing these outfits at their full potential right now. You're not seeing it with the makeup. You're not seeing it with the real hair that I'm, you know, y'all know I switch my look. Y'all not seeing it with the real hair. You're not seeing it with the glam, the ooh-ah-ah sensation. You're not seeing it with the real jewelry and the finishing products and the bag and the shoe. You're just getting a little preview. See, you're not seeing it with the Spanx on. Okay. Okay. Because, baby. But when them Spanx is on, she is. Okay. So, let me know which outfit was your favorite from Fashion Nova and Shein. Okay. And last but not least, share the content because I feel like a lot of plus size women, especially darker plus size women like myself, sometimes feel like, oh, I can't be sexy. Oh, society, the media, social media, blah, 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 tells me, girl, F them. Okay? You are sexy. You are cute. It don't matter if you got on flap, tummy, back rows. Baby, we are divinely made and created. And guess what? If it's something we don't like about ourselves, we can easily change it. This is something I used to say all the time, and I'm going to leave you with this. If the only thing that's wrong with me is that I need to lose weight, that's an easy fix. But these ugly people who have these horrible personalities and who judge people and who are just blatantly rude and mean, that takes a lot more cosmetic surgery than me losing weight. Okay? So, honey, I'm here to spread the word that plus size women, we are sexy, we are sought after, okay? And honey, we can wear the clothes. We make the clothes, okay? So share this so that way another plus size girl like myself can see that and say, okay, I'm picking up what you putting down. I'm smelling what you stepping in, okay? So, y'all, subscribe, hit the notification, because we have about, what, 4 more days left in the 12 days of Christmas. Oh my God, I can't believe the time has went by so fast. The time has went by so fast. But you know what, y'all? I love y'all. I thank you for all the wonderful support that you have given me over the years of me being abroad and just inconsistently making these vlogs. But I'm telling you, hit that notification button, because in 2023, baby, about to be getting these vlogs. About to be getting these vlogs. All right, y'all. Until next time, peace from the Middle East. Bye.